Ethan.
Welcome back to the Key Telethon. I'm Sharon Harris, and my husband, Mac Harris, will be Hi. With you the next hour, along with some Rotarian friends of mine. Wendy, you want to start it off and introduce yourself?
Well, I'm Wendy Hall with the wonderful Rotary of Crystal River, River Rotary.
Take a seat.
And I'm Casey Jones with the Crystal River Rotary Club.
And I'm Larry Massoot, president-elect of the Crystal River Rotary Club.
Now, they're all here to take your phone call, which we're waiting for, and we really do need to hear the phone ring, because we're trying to raise enough money to fund some very special people. So let's hear the phones ring. Mac, you got to... Yeah.
Let's do hear the phone ring. Let's hear the ring. First of all, let's remember that we've now raised over $87,000. Let's kick that number up. Runners are coming in. We may have runners coming in the next hour. But right now, make the phone ring. Dial 527-2341. Please, make those telephone rings. Thank you to a couple of people mentioned here. Rick Williams, thank you for your contribution so much. Megan Lamont, thank you so much for your contribution.
I've got three here. We've got Paula Holt, Colts. Hour, I think that's right, and Barbara Murphy and Patricia Rose. Thank you, all three of you, for your generous contribution. Without your support, we could not do this, and we need everyone's support. The people that we're trying to fund here are very special people. I don't know if you've ever been to the Key Center, but you need to come down and visit with them. You can always call their phone numbers and visit. Mac, do you have a...
Well, I mentioned a couple of other things here that we're going to be going pretty quickly into blood, sweat, and tears to see You've Made Me So Very Happy. But before we go there, let's mention that this is your opportunity as a citizen in the community to participate in one of the real jewels of Citrus County. The Key Center is a true jewel in this county. It's nationally and internationally recognized for the services it provides. Listen to those phone rings. Tell these people from Crystal River Rotary we want to make them work a little bit. Call them up.
There
we go.
527-2341.
Key Center Telethon.
There you go. Let's hear it ring again. Now, we do have some activities on the grounds today, so come on down and see what's going on. We'll have food, we have entertainment, there's all kinds of things, and of course, the runners will be coming in pretty soon. I don't know where they are right now. Do we have a fix on the runners?
We haven't heard yet from the runners. We'll get a fix on the
runners. We'll get a fix on the runners.
And we know they're coming in. We know they're in Crystal River. They're moving toward the Key Center. So we expect to see
them
shortly. All right, let's now go to blood, sweat, and tears. You've made me so very happy. Fun.